Hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen once again. As you can see, we have fish here. Today we are going to be frying fish. This is tilapia. I am washing it to get it ready. All the guts and everything is out, as you can see. So I'm going to wash it. Then we will season it and then fry it. Okay, welcome to my kitchen once again. Today is not going to be prepared fish, it's going to be perfectly fried fish. Okay, at the fish. After much tossing with my hand, okay, you have to mix it properly so that both sides will be properly coated with the ingredients. Okay, so I'm going to allow it. Okay, I'm going to marinate it for 30 minutes, then we start frying it. So it's time to fry our fish. Fry it until it is golden brown. It's frying properly, but it's not properly fried yet. We are going to allow it for a little while, okay, to get the golden color that we want. Okay. Brown, properly fried. Okay, time to get it out and put another batch. Our fish is perfectly fried. Okay. Our fried fish. This is not prepared fish, okay? So we are not adding tomatoes. So share this with your friends. That's it for today. Our fried fish. We are done for today.